Are you looking for duplicate files in your file system or on your server? TreeSize helps to clean up space hogs of copied documents and duplicate files. During daily digital work, duplicate files sometimes accumulate. This is even more true for shared drives and SharePoint servers. For example, as a system administrator, you may want to search for duplicate files. To do this, open the TreeSize file search and activate the duplicate file search in the predefined group. Now select one or more target paths for the scan. All drives mounted in Windows Explorer as well as various cloud storage services can be selected here. For example, add a SharePoint server as an additional scan destination. In the Duplicate Files ribbon, you can then select a comparison method and decide whether you want to search for duplicate files or folders. Filters help to include only files of a certain size or with certain file types. Click on Start and TreeSize lists found duplicates on all selected scan targets. The results list can be sorted by various criteria, such as file size. Select the files you want to delete by hand using the checkboxes or by selecting Select All but Newest. You can also move or archive the selected items, for example. Another case, a construction company has many different project folders on its file server, often containing the same relevant PDFs, which include norms and standards. These should not be deleted, but in total they occupy a lot of space. Instead of deleting duplicate files, you can deduplicate them with TreeSize. This replaces the duplicate files with NTFS hard links, so each duplicate file no longer consumes its own space, but points to the same location on the hard disk. Of course, duplicate files are not always understood to be exact images. Often, administrators are specifically looking for documents with the same name but different content. For example, when multiple versions of a documentation are distributed across different directories. TreeSize can find groups of files with the same or similar names across all data stores. To do this, select the comparison method name and also set up a name filter. Now you can see where the document is located. Select again all except newest and delete the remaining files. Already done. Try the duplicate search yourself and clean up your memory with our free trial version for TreeSize Professional.